So why was the relationship between integrase inhibitors and cardiovascular events something that you thought you needed to look at?
Several studies found an increased risk for diabetes, for an increase in weight, and also an increased incidence in arterial hypertension with the use of integrase inhibitors. And all those factors contribute to cardiovascular disease. And so this was something that was very important to look at from a clinical standpoint.
There was a previous cohort analysis that did find a relationship between these things, right?
There was a very important study from the RESPOND collaboration, a large European cohort collaboration, which found an increased risk for cardiovascular disease within the first 2 years of exposure.
Your findings are quite different from that previous analysis. So how would you explain the difference between the findings?
The most important difference that we did is we only looked at individuals who started intratrial therapy. And by doing so, we really had a very low potential for methodological issues that could explain our findings. And so while we did that, we really were able to account for several differences between the groups. And that was really one of the most important differences to the RESPOND analysis, where they analyzed individuals who started antiretroviral therapy, but also those who switched. And I think this was the most important.
Integrase inhibitors are really widely used these days. So people living with HIV who are hearing about these findings might be a little concerned. What's the take-home message for them?
So people living with HIV raised a lot of concerns regarding those increased risk for cardiovascular disease with integrase inhibitors. And I think our findings are quite reassuring. But nevertheless, we really have to look also at people who already had a long treatment history and who switched to integrase inhibitors. I think this is something that our data did not address. We really have to look at this using similar methods as we did already.